What's up, everyone? Welcome back with more from Remnant 2. Right now, I will try to completely explore this Timeless Horizon, because that's a very big map and it's full of enemies. So, yeah, let's do this, right? Keep on supporting with smashing the subscribe button, which is greatly appreciated. And, well, boy, let's go. And actually, I don't know if I will go in my boy. Yeah, I think I will change this archetype right now. Yeah, let's do this. But I will change that one for medic. Let's go with medic. Let's go with medic. Let's put here summoner. Yeah, let's do it like that. I think medic is really good. I was using medic as well in the first game at the beginning. I guess, I mean, yeah, from the beginning of the game I was using that. We will not have our boy, which is, well, that's a shame. We will be really alone here right now. Yeah, no, we will not be alone. We will have two minions. Yes, we will have two minions. They will walk with us. So let's summon them as well. Oh yeah, come on, boys. Boys, now I am having two boys, not just one. Fantastic, all right. So let's continue that, right? Because last time we were just running like crazy to here, and damn it, this place is insane. I gotta say, insane. Boy, good, they are starting to kill everybody here. That's how it actually supposed to be. Wait, did that monster was hit by this other creature there? Or it was just me? Because I'm not sure right now. What just happened here? Whoa, okay, nice attack, goddamn. Alright, that's the big hole, yeah. We don't have to go there. Let's go, let's go over here, I guess, first. Wait, where the hell are we? Yeah. I guess over here. Yeah, how can I go there? Oh boy, I guess only through here, and this is really close to the border already. So I'm not sure if that's safe, even. Oh, it's that place, alright? Yeah. Seems to be empty. Oh yes, our pots. One here, second there, alright, that's good. Wait a second, what's going on? Okay, so... Oh, this is the border here already. At least that's what it seems to be. The freaking border. Yeah, it is. Okay. Okay. Let's go this way. What's going on, guys? What's going on there? Boys are crazy, they want to fight. I guess. Oh, and here was that last pod there. Alright. So here we are. Okay, we are having something over here, so let's check it out, what that is. Yeah. Yeah, there you have some enemies. Go! Come on, guys. Resurrect. Come on, heal yourself a little bit. Or you cannot heal yourself. What the hell? They can heal themselves, I guess, right? I don't know how this works. I think so. It's not here anymore, boys. Yeah, you are too slow and too stupid. Yes, we have to jump down. Oops. Boy, what's wrong with you? Something's wrong with him. Wow. What a nice entrance here. Oops. Shit. We are sick now. Get out of here. Alright, so let's use that lift. Let's see where we can go, because I have no idea. Oh, we can go up. Oh my god.
Alright, come and get some.
Alright, good boys. Okay, so another dungeon. Probably a new one, because I never saw a structure like this before. Nice, so this will be a second different dungeon right now here in this map. In this area. Yeah, Astro. That's a respite. Wow, okay. Oh, but the entrance is the same. Like to... what was that? Spectral Nexus? Or something, yeah, okay. Or the Vault of something. Formless? No, what was that? I don't remember any of them. Something like this, yeah. But this was the same, I remember that, for sure. And I was breaking those jars as well, like that. Okay, so I guess we can exit right now. So I will go, I guess, if I will have time in this video, I will go to, I guess, Vault Tower of the Unseen? What was that? Yeah, the location in the previous area. Because I didn't explore, I mean, I didn't went there now to explore it completely, because I think it's the same like it was before, but maybe actually something changed there. And we will have... oh, those guys are here again, right. Shit. Why the lift is not here? It's crazy, like somebody took the lift. Somebody take it down, why? Oh man, so I think we will have enemies there as well. Of course we will have, yes. Shit, of course we will have. Whoa, but wait, how can I then... Oh man, I'm not sure if I can exit from here. my god, I cannot go. Oh, I cannot go out from here. Yeah, because how? Shit, what the hell you think you're doing? And one boy just left? Dude, this is insane. Oh, another one there. Damn it. Whoa, 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 whoa. Who did that? Who the hell did that? Somebody's shooting to us, boy. Whoa, whoa, whoa. He's coming after us. Look at that. Insane dude. Oh, let's destroy him like that. Right, because how can I now get out from here? Yeah, that's a little bit insane, I gotta say. Wait, what the hell is going on? I cannot go up. Wait, what? Oh, wait, maybe I have to jump from the lift. Yeah, I think that's possible, right? Let's do it. Because the lift is going up, right? Oh yeah, of course. We can do it like that. Oh, fellas, what are you doing here? That was nice. He just came from the ground.
Okay, this is it.
To their papa. To me. Yes. Come on. Leave those guys, whatever. Uh-oh, what was that? The enemy's coming. Which one? From where? Oh shit. Oh, this one from there. God damn it. Alright, not bad.
Holy hell.
Go. My little friends. Oh, explosives? What is this? Bam! Boom! Waka waka, he's dead. Whoa, 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 what was that? Such a dark place. I don't know where I am right now. Oh man, I'm having only one minion now. Whoa, what a damage there. Yes. Yeah, we have to level those archetypes a little bit more, of course. Maybe they will have more health. We will have different summons as well. Where am I going? Okay, that's the pod there.
Okay, this is it.
Oh, what just happened to my fella? What just happened with those fellas? I don't know. They are just simply all dead. Oh, freaking ghost, motherfucker. And robots as well. What is a robot doing here? This ghost thinking about, I don't know. Whoa. Shit, that's not good. That's really bad. Let's use the heart first, I guess. Alright. Bloody hell. Alright. Wait, we survived that.
Glad that's over.
Somehow we did. Come on, friends, come on. Let's go, let's fight with some enemies here, let's look for some items. Let's just explore. Wait, there was only handgun ammo here? Oh my god. Oh, I don't know, I hope I just picked everything from here then. I think I did, yeah. There's nothing else. God damn it. What does it look like here? Oh, like we can go through here. Yeah, let's do that. God, this is insane. What is going on over here? Yeah, let's go with that mod. This mod is fantastic, really. Look at that. Oh, this guy will just simply die here. What? Wait, he's dead already? What the hell? Oh man, and he just gave me that? Thank you. Yes, thank you so much. I appreciate that very much, very much. Wait, isn't that the place where we just kicked that? Yes. That pot there. Okay, okay. So I guess it's really close to... check everything already here, or oh this one here, yeah this place is crazy, and then we can clear this one here as well. Yeah, well, let's do it. I mean, the map, right? If it goes for the map, so we will do that. We were here and then... what? Whoa, this thing is hitting the ground here. My god, that's insane. Okay. Wow. Yes, we were here definitely. What's wrong with those guys? Damn it, they just want to fight and fight all the time. Whoa, the hell? Alright, we can go down here. Whoa, wait, this is... yeah, there's nothing here. We cannot enter anywhere. Through here, that's good. Yeah, only good to know. Because it seems like a crazy place here. Whoa, is that a hole? guess that's a hole there. I guess that's great as well. Great to know. Yes, indeed. Whoa, 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 what just happened here? You guys. Dudes, what did you do? Oh man, tell me right now. Man, I gotta look for my kids all the time, I guess. What they are doing, because this is just crazy. Come on. Whoa, shit. It's flying around. That's not good. There, second one, no, not here. This is a different dude here.
Damn it.
Whoa, this freaking thing is coming for me, and whoa. Where's my boy? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, in the core. Come on. Oh yes. Beautiful. Now you are full with poison. Drop that. I'm right here running away from this dude or those dudes. Oh shit. Two of them here. Oh, you mother creeper. God damn it. Those other ones, where are they? So this minion, he can be healed.
Glad that's over.
In that circle, but he just have to stand there. Yeah, he need to be a little bit more smarter. But well, he's not. So I think this will be difficult. For them to heal them. What can I say? Whoa, those doors are closed. Huh, there's a checkpoint there, alright. Whoa. What the hell are you doing here? Who are you even? So, there was this hole. Let's try to jump down to that hole. Oh, here's the crystal. Fantastic. That's really good. I don't have to use that crystal, right? No. Don't have to do that. So where was that one with the hole? This one. Oh yeah, definitely this one. Okay. Let's wait for that hit. Yeah, let's go down. Yes. Come on. Whoa. Oh boy, that's fantastic. A blasting cap ring. A what? Increases the explosive damage by 15%. Wow. And we are so close to level up our... Whoa, where's my minion? Oh man, don't tell me, he just died there. He was hit. Oh, it's really scary here, and that does... Whoa. Well, shit, that's a freaking zombie. Oh my god. Whoa, there's a lot of them. Wait, this is not good. Shit, can I go back here? let's stand here because this is insane elements. Okay, let's create my my minions. And let's go with Nebula as well, right? And they can start the fight. Whoa. What the hell? Another one is coming. Whoa, another one is coming here. This is not good. Wow. How many of them we're having here? Okay, okay. That's not bad, I guess, here. Alright, right? Shit. Okay, let's do that. And let's go with my projectiles here. Oh, yeah. Summoner level 2. Perfect. How many of those zombies are here? This is insane, a little bit.
That was rough.
Oh man, whoa, look how he's losing his health. Wow, okay. Whoa, it's not good for those minions to be with this poison here. No. Not good at all. Okay, I don't know, I guess we are shit. good right now. It's really hard to say what's going on over here, right? But I don't know, I think all those zombies just came for us already. Or not, because otherwise that doesn't make sense. Wait, oh shit. Oh, through here we can go somewhere else. Oh boy, what a crazy labyrinth it is, probably. What? Oh, it was you? Oh, come on. Damn it. Whoa. Oh, that's nice. Detonation trigger. Wow. An amulet. Something about explosives as well? Yeah, increases the explosion damage by 25%. And explosions apply 400 burning damage over 5 seconds. Almost 400. And the ring, that was nice as well with those explosive damages. This one, 15. So 15 and 25, this is 40% more damage from explosions. Oh my god. That's a little bit insane. Wait, how does it look like here? Because I have no idea where we are right now. Whoa. Oh, like that? Oh, so I could have jumped there, I guess. I mean, I don't know if I should risk that. If there are some enemies there, then what, right? Yeah. Oh, it's alright. Okay. So that's good. I guess we have to go the way... which way was? Oh, there. Yeah, exactly there we have to go. Whoa, shit. That's a freaking zombie as well here. Oh man, and now with Medic, we just leveled up as well. Because why the hell not? Perfect. So who else is out here? How am I supposed to know that? Oh, what? Nobody. Okay. I guess that's it. So those are those doors that I saw outside? Yeah. Okay. Nice. I'm really not sure if that's everything here. I guess so. That's a little bit hard to say. Yeah, I guess that's everything. No more enemies there, so okay. We can now exit through here, and through here it's way safer than I guess going through this silo. I mean, how can we do that? I don't know if we can. I don't think we can. Okay. So we just explore that place over here as well. And I guess that's everything right now. Oh yeah, let's go over here as well. Yeah. Like I said, because I was just running here to check that area there. Now we can just explore it a little bit more. Come on, another one? Whoa, two of them. Not another one. Whoa, shit, there's another one over here as well. Oh, this is insane a little bit. Whoa, and there's even more. There's even more than two or three of them. There's just freaking six of them. 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's go with those ones. If I am having them. Yes, I do. Oh my god, so they are all dead by now. Oh yeah, and they will go fast. One after another. Thank you, God.
Yeah, that's it for now.
Yeah, just heal yourself, boy, and yeah, let's not go there. Yeah, no, let's go here. Wait, maybe we can climb, or maybe not. I don't know if that's a good idea. If we even have to, why would we? No, I don't think we have to. That's stupid a little bit, I guess. I don't think there's anything here, so whatever.
Here they come.
So now running without my boy? I mean, this is not nice, I gotta say. Yeah, I prefer that. To have my boy, but I don't know. I gotta check other archetypes as well. Maybe I will use Handler and something else, but yeah, how can I know, right? Which one is really good? I will know that when I will just simply check them all. Oh, they just came from those pots there. That's nice. Really cool. Oh shit. Alright. I don't know, and if it's over, then probably just for a moment. Oh, cannot destroy that, alright. So wait, we can go there, we can go through here as well. And there's some guy. Oh yeah, very nice. Yeah, now, wait, I gotta check how many galvanized iron I am having now. 37. Alright, that's not bad. Oh, shit. I didn't saw you, sorry. I didn't want to interrupt anything. I don't know if you were doing anything here. I don't think so. 2 galvanized. So now it's, what, 39, I guess. Whoa. So quiet now. Why? So strange and so nice. A little bit of quiet time, yeah, that's always good. So right now, yes, this room, and then we can enter to that void something, right? What's that? Void vessel facility. All right I guess that's everything. So let's go where right now? Maybe to that crystal, it's not that far, and I will go to this tower that I set. Yeah, in the first location. Because I'm curious if it's really different or the same. Sorry? Whoa. How did you came here? What the hell is going on? Oh, that's the one that was flying there. I guess, okay, okay. Let's just check it out. I guess I will just go fast through here. I mean, I will see. Probably we will have this puzzle with those doors. Wait, this was here? Shit, if that was here. Right now, I honestly don't remember if that was here or not. Let's play my boys because, yeah, walking alone is a little bit insane. Especially when using... Summoner archetype. Yes. Nothing here, nothing there. Yeah, this is almost the same place. Or not. Yeah, maybe a little bit different. Oh, there's an item over here somewhere. Wow, that's nice. Where are you? Oh, over there. Oh boy, this is different, right? Somebody was shooting to us. Yeah, okay, let's go. Whoa, shit, okay. It's like that. Whoa, whoa, wait, he's not going after me. He was going after my guys. After my boys. Whoa, okay, this is insane a little bit. Wow, he just died. My boy will die as well, I guess. Whoa, somebody's still coming. Whoa, yeah. God damn. What the? That was you? God damn you. He just hit me with that attack. Come and get some. So wait, how the hell am I supposed to go now? Where? On the side. Oh, and then go down here. Okay. Okay, like this. What did you say, boy? Oh, that was so strange. What I just heard here. Oh, perfect. And we are having some new ring. Another one. I mean, I guess it's new or not. Targeting jewel. Oh, no. It was here. Okay. Nice. Targeting jewel. 250 scrap. Fantastic. Sorry? What was that? Ah, oh, those ones. Jesus Christ. Crazy small robots. Oh, shit. Those guys standing, I knew it. Yeah, they are hiding really nice. Say what? Oh my god. What just happened here? Whoa! Freaking ghost just came behind me. Oh my god, that was insane. What the hell? And those guys are just standing here like that. This is just crazy, god damn it. Oh my god. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What is this shit? Wow, so many of those freaking robots are coming here. Whoa, those just came to us again. Why not? He's like, what's up, guys? I don't want to be alone. I want you all to be with me. We are a big freaking family. No, we are not. Me and my boys, we are the family. Come on. Wait. Where is my second one? Damn it, they just killed my boy. Oh, no way. Unforgivable. Whoa, shit. This is crazy. Oh, what is that? Last time I didn't saw something like that here. And I saw that place. I remember that, yeah. And here's another one. Damn it, fantastic. And of course, galvanized. Perfect. Now it's just better than ever. Yeah. That thing, alright. So, this way, that way, which way? That's a crazy good question, god damn it. And I do not have an answer for that. That's a freaking cable here. Oh wait, we can do something about that? I don't think so. Right, yeah, no. This is just too big and yeah, with what we can connect this with nothing. But what's with this one? Wow, those doors, this is insanely good. Wait, this is custodian? I think so. What do you think, boy? Alright, then we can go this way here. Okay, that's what we will do here. Oh, wait, what? We cannot go to here. We gotta go down. Right now. Because this is completely blocked. Let's continue to the right, yes. Boys, with me, come on. Whoa, both of you. Wait, where's my second guy? What the, he just died? While he was jumping? What the hell is going on over here? That doesn't make sense. Alright, let's, shit, go. Whoa, that's a long lift. Very long lift. Oh my god, just look at that. Another one. Yeah, we already had lifts like those, right? Before, yeah. Oh, Tome of Knowledge. Perfect. Yeah, actually, only for those Tome of Knowledge is, already good to go back to those dungeons. Only to collect those, because we have to collect a lot, and we are having now how many? Wow, 43 in total. What the hell is going on? Man, I will have to put this somewhere. Yeah, now we are having nothing to fortify and to kind ship. Oh boy, but if I will equip that, then it will be there, right? Maximum points or not? Good job, boys. Come on. Whoa, shit. Freaking high. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. You can shoot that here. You are so crazy stupid. But this is good. This attack is good. From you. God damn it. Come on, just die. God damn, yeah. Oh. Man, we are right here, damn it. Yeah, we just came from a different place. Nice. Not like it was before. No, no, completely different. Yes, I don't know. I'm wondering if those dungeons are always different. It was like that in the first game, I believe, but I was not re-rolling that much of them. Yeah. But I have a feeling that we needed to do that way often in the first game, then we will have to do it here, because we don't have to fight with so many bosses. Like, I need to defeat only 3 more bosses and that's it. Wait, what? What is that place over there? How am I supposed to go there? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Why this guy is shooting from so far away? So strange. And another one. Whoa, what is that there? Oh my god. Is this some kind of a crazy dude there walking? What? Alright, you are dead. And the rest of them? Come on. Let's go for that. For all of them. Whoa, shit. This dude is insane here. He doesn't want to die. Whoa, 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 whoa. Wait, he's like this boss that we were fighting with, right? Yeah. God damn it, this is insane. What is going on over here? Oh yeah, come on, come on, come on. Oh man, let's kill it. Let's kill it. You are dead right now, mister. Whoa, he is dead. Oh man, that was fantastic. And with one of my boys only? What was that? Oh, shit. Dude is coming here.
Oh, crap. God, bag's full.
Well, that's full. That's good, I guess. Oh, another one. God damn you. Over here, how can I go there? Shit, I have no idea. From somewhere else, I guess. Oh, that's an interesting. Huh. Why am I seeing nothing here? I don't know. What the hell is going on? I have no idea. Okay, let's go. Whoa. What? I'm sorry. What the hell was that? Jesus Christ. This is insane a little bit. Whoa, 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 whoa. The gang is... Whoa! That's another one. Why? Whoa. Jesus. Are you kidding me? What's going on over here? Why? Why is there another one coming? I mean, this is stupid. Whoa, my god, what just happened here? Let him go closer. Come on, guys. Oh, he's coming after me? Oh, yeah, he is coming after me. He's definitely coming after me, so shit. Whoa, 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 no, 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 Jesus Christ. Run away, run away. even here. I mean, it doesn't matter. So let's use that. Let's use the hearts. Shit. What am I doing here? Am I stupid or something? I guess I am. Shit. So let's do that and let's go. Come on. Oh yeah. Oh, and then he just died. Perfect. Come on. Heal yourself, boy. Oh yeah, heal yourself. Yes, just like that. Alright. Wow, but another one, I mean, that's insane a little bit. Wow, such a special enemy. Oh. Oh my god. This is insane. What is going on over here? What's wrong with this place? Don't tell me that another one will come like that, because that would be just simply too much already.
Oh, it's over.
No, this one is not coming. Okay. Wow, that's over, and that was just crazy. And let's jump down over here. So, you see what? Whoa, 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 where did they just jump right now, my boys? Oh, here, okay, good. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh shit. Oh boy, come on. Hit him. From behind. Oh yeah. And again. Oh man, again. Whoa, what the hell he just did to me here? Oh, perfect. Hit him like that from behind. Yeah, why not? Whoa, no, I thought it's also a long tower. That's a way shorter one. Oh, shit, and this one, yeah. That was the place that I was talking about. Damn it, it's the same one. Forged iron, alright. Something over there. And I don't know if we are having here those... Oh man, come on. Die. Not my boy. Wait, wait. Not my boy. Okay, so we can grab now this item that we already picked before as well. So this is the same. Throne room. Oh shit. Yes, we just collect a scrap here. Oh, there's a ghost. Alright, alright, we're having a ghost here. Hello, Mr. Ghost. So, here we are, ghost bastards. Why are you popping behind me like a freaking ghost or something? I don't know, he thought he will scare me or I don't know. Stupid ghost. Very stupid ghost. So, this is not bad as well. I mean, summoner and medic. I guess, right? Yeah. They gotta check gunslinger as well and yeah, some other ones. Probably we are having even more than those ones. So we will see what other archetypes we can find. Oh, and this is the place. Alright. I knew it that I will find a way to go there. That was the way to go here. Fantastic. Alright. So, wait. Where the hell am I right now? This tower is big. not sure how more we have to explore until we will not have... Yeah, exactly, what? Because I'm not sure if we'll have this room with those orbs that we can just open and... yeah, and take the orb back and do it like that all the time, blah blah blah. I don't think so. Over here there's completely nothing. But here we had some item. Probably galvanized iron. Yes, all the time. So, when we will start to get some hardenets as well? That's a good question, I guess. But I don't have an answer. I do not have it. Man, this is the same. Alright, so if this is the same, so I will just simply, I guess, finish here. This one, yeah. Because, I mean, what else we can do here? I don't think we can do anything else. If it goes for that dungeon, because we already did that, right? There will be a boss at the bottom right there. Yeah. The same item, so we will get a scrap, we will get scrap, we will get scrap for everything else as well. So, yeah. Of course I will do it, but I will just not record that, because this will be just doing the same what we already did before. So, yeah, that's a little bit pointless, I guess, to record it, well, again. So, yeah, I will stop it right here, because I guess that's already enough. It goes for that video. Yeah, wow, but this one is a little bit more like complex, right? This Tower of the Unseen, I think so. It's a little bit different, not too crazy different, but it is different. So yeah, that's really nice. I like it. I like it so far, and I cannot wait for more, of course, as always. So thank you guys so much for staying with me. I hope you liked it and enjoyed it. Oh shit, I knew it. He just came across. Yeah, now you can rest in peace, mother freaker. And I will just reset that. Yeah, because I can. Simple as that. So, as I was saying, thank you guys so much for staying with me. I hope you liked it and enjoyed it. If you did, leave some like and comment. I will appreciate that very much. And if you want to be updated with the content every day, then please hit the subscribe button. I will be very grateful. And I will see you very soon in another episode from Remnant 2.